Delaney Auto and Truck Parts is a certified automotive recycler at 6600 Canyon Drive, Amarillo.
On the next Roseanne Show, The View's Star Jones.
I am so sick and tired of people telling me you must weigh a 105 dripping wet to be considered a diva, because that is obviously not true.
Then, actor Jeremy Piven.
So I heard you've already snapped, though. You've already fired all your hair and makeup folk.
Well, yeah, I told them I wanted a big Jewish afro, and they didn't look at happen.
Plus, large lingerie.
Today at 3 on News Channel 10.
Good Monday morning, everybody. It's just before 10 o'clock, and it's looking like another cool day across the panhandle. Let's go ahead and check out our surface chart for today. We're going to have a few clouds moving across the area. In Amarillo, we're going for a high of 34 degrees. As we look at our Storm Track 10 forecast for today, we're going to have partly cloudy skies, southwest wind blowing at 5 to 15 miles per hour, and across the region, we're going to be feeling temperatures in the 30s. Join us in 2 hours for News at Noon.
News Channel 10 at 6, where the news comes first.
The address is CBS. Welcome home.
Here it comes from the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood. Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute price is right. Katherine Perry, come on down. Jamie Sanchez, come on down. Richard Richards, come on down. Jennifer Lanier, come on now. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
To The Price is Right. Thank you. Thank you, and here is the first item up for bids today.
A challenging new pool table. The Olhausen Drake II pool table features precision-engineered frame and rail construction with diamond-honed Italian slate playing surface, featuring AccuFast cushions from Olhausen Billiards, Bob.
Bid on that table in dollars, please, because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. Catherine, you get the first bid.
$650.
Her bid is $650. What is yours, Jamie?
$1,850.
$1,850 for him. What for Richard?
$1,700.
$1,700. Jennifer, you get the last
$800.
Bid. Jennifer says $800. And I say the actual retail price is $23.40. Jamie, you win. Come on, Jamie. Let's play pricing game number one. This is where we will play it, Jamie. Cal State...
Fullerton.
Cal State University Fullerton. Now... There's a group here, I take it, right?
Yeah, my cousin, my girlfriend, and my mom.
Well, if your cousin, your girlfriend, and your mom made all that noise, they are a noisy bunch. Now, Jamie, I have a prize for you behind those doors.
A charming king-size bed. Bucks County Furniture's handcrafted king-size canopy bed is a reproduction featuring a Cupid's bow headboard, furniture from yesterday, today, from Bucks County Collection, and a new mattress set. Kingsdown Moonlight Mattress and Box Spring Design conforms to every inch of your body, providing proper orthopedic support for healthy sleep. Kingsdown, handcrafted since 1904. Sleep to live.
Now, Jamie is telling me that his grandmother has been watching The Price is Right for 22 years. And I want you to tell your grandmother hello for me, will you? And you're studying...
Computer science.
Computer science. Now, anyone studying computer science understands the check game, don't they?
Yep.
You know how to play it, don't you?
Yeah.
And I don't have to explain it, do I?
No.
Step over there and write that check. Step over there and write that check. We're going to add the amount of the check to the price of the king-size bed. And if it totals $5,000 to $6,000, you will win the money and the amount of the check, and you'll win the bed. $2,200. Finish it off there. He had a little, he may be a great scholar, but he had a little trouble spelling 20. You got it. $22,000. That's great. I want to save that. We're not going to give that to you. I want to save that. $22,000. Now, he wrote the check for $2,200. We'll put that right here. $2,200 out of the check. Now, what is the price of that bet? $3,800, and you win with $5,800. No, $6,000. I was thinking that was a zero. $6,000. Now, let me say this. This computer science major is the first contestant to win absolutely every dollar possible and the prize, $6,000. We salute you. Brilliant. More after this message.
For $8, you can join AARP. $8. You get a magazine. You get a newsletter. You get a card. You get two cards. Because when you join, your spouse joins free. You get lots of benefits, too. When you travel and close to home. It's only $8. When was the last time you got so much for so little? So go ahead. Why not give AARP a call?
When it comes to your health, never compromise, even when choosing a laxative. You need one that's strong enough to work overnight, but also gentle. Try doctor-recommended Dulcolax. Its comfort coating even protects your stomach. Get strong, get gentle, get doctor-recommended Dulcolax.
And Grandma, what big teeth you have.
All the better to eat.
No way. Huh?
I think somebody's hungry.
Honey Nut Cheerios. Mmm.
Sorry, Red. Nothing personal.
Honey Nut Cheerios.
Words can't express the feelings kids have about the bad taste of some medicines. But now there's something new from Children's Tylenol. Soft Chews. They taste so good and dissolve so fast, kids won't mind taking this medicine. Words can't express how good you'll both feel.
I feel better, Mom.
Well, maybe a few words can. New Soft Chews from Children's Tylenol, the first choice of pediatricians.
Rod?
Yes, Bob?
For the first time, no, for the fifth time, actually, but first time during the show, other than the first four contestants, for the first time in 1999, you are going to say...
Gloria Garcia, come on down! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right!
Hello, Gloria. Actually, it may be years before you say, Gloria Garcia, come on down again. But you will say, come on down many times.
Many times.
Yes, many times. Now, the next item up for bids is back yonder.
It's a handsome new desk. Hooker Furniture uses classic traditional styling for this cherry desk and enhances it with a handsome ornate hardware from Hooker Furniture's executive collection for home or office, Bob.
Bidder number one is Gloria.
$1,200.
Richard?
$1,300.
Just a moment. I just noticed here, I want to know more about this. I like Bob, but... I love Kathleen. Jennifer, may I have your bid?
1301.
She bids 1301? You may love Kathleen. How do you feel about Jennifer? Catherine?
$800.
The actual retail price is $1,770, and the winner is Jennifer. Jennifer took that away from him for that $1. Jennifer, look over here.
It's a new truck. A 1999 Ford Ranger XL 4x2, a tough pickup that's fun to drive. With strength and comfortable seating for those long, adventurous roads. Comes with standard features, automatic transmission, anti-lock brakes, and California emission. It's a Ford Ranger.
It is a Ford Ranger. Now, it is not $24,675. Those numbers are wrong. I want you to cover up those numbers with the right numbers. Get busy. You know how to play the game? That's right. That's right. $18,293. Jennifer has a price of $18,000. Now, wait, what? What did you start to say?
13. Can I change?
You want to change something? What do you want to change? Go ahead. $13,293, is that right? No, that's not right. If there are any numbers that are right, please light them up. Oh, the one and the three are right, and the nine is right. Cover up the two and the three. $13,890. Okay. Now Jennifer has a price of $13,890. Is she a winner? Ooh. Now the eight or the zero must be right, or it's all over. No more. If the eight or the zero was right, please light it up. It is right. The zero is right. Cover up that eight. Now Jennifer has a price of $13,590. Now you know this is it, because you'll either win the truck or there will be no new numbers and it's all over. Is it $13,590? Is that right? No, it's $13,190. Jennifer, I'm sorry. Gosh sakes. More after these words.
Problem, Perkins?
My sinuses.
Congestion?
Yeah.
Pressure?
Ooh.
Pain?
Oh, I'll take some medicine.
Feeling better?
Not quite. Now I've got that groggy, disconnected feeling.
Medicine Head? You should have taken Sudafed Sinus.
You get non-drowsy Sudafed for nasal congestion and sinus pressure, plus powerful pain relief for sinus headache together in Sudafed Sinus.
Diving back in, Perkins?
Head first, sir.
Sudafed Sinus for a clear head, not Medicine Head.
Hello, folks. William Shallard here for Globe Life. We've all seen those $1 a week and so much a unit life insurance offers. But what you may not realize is many of those plans provide less than $700 of life insurance protection. But Globe's Long Life policy features a level $10,000 benefit available from the very first day the policy is issued. There are no waiting periods or reduced coverage in the first few years. And applying for coverage is easy. It only costs $1 to start a Globe Long Life policy. This lets you review it. If you're not completely satisfied, you can return it within 30 days for a complete refund. See for yourself why a good price doesn't always mean a good value. Maybe that's why millions of people have Globe policies. Call Globe today.
To receive complete information and applications by return mail, call Globe today at 1-800-257-6200. Call Globe today.
I just want them clean.
Oh, Electrosol tabs.
The blue layer breaks down stubborn food stains.
That's neat.
The white layer gently scrubs your dishes till they shine.
Wow, look at this dish.
Electrosol tabs, the next dimension of clean.
This dry skin itch?
He could be scratching to infection. You need Lanacane, now with antibacterial to help prevent infection.
And it moisturizes with aloe.
No more itch.
Lanacane, the only itch killer that's a germ killer, too.
The new Wednesday edition, 60 Minutes 2, coming January 13th.
Rod, I need another player.
I can provide another player, providing Brandy Evans cooperates and comes on now. Brandy, it's you. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Brandy has cooperated. She is here. You see that? Brandy no sooner arrives than Richard has his arm around her, and on his back it says, I love Kathleen. You like girls. That's what you... What are we bidding on next, gentlemen?
Here we have some new bowling equipment. From Ebonite, two Shockwave bowling balls, a Champion single ball bag, a T2 double bowling bag, two polo shirts, and two Ultra Gripper gloves.
Let's give Brandy the first bid on that prize. Her bid is...
$450.
Catherine?
$600.
$600. All right, Gloria?
$500.
$500. Richard?
$501.
The actual retail price, $515. Richard, you did it. You did it. Richard had it done to him, and now it has worked for him. Howdy, Richard. Now, Richard... I retract my statement that he likes girls. He likes everybody. Everybody. All right, now, Richard, let's start winning that.
A terrific trip to Fiji. Richard, you and the guests will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Fiji for a six-night stay at the Tanoa International Hotel. This full-service hotel offers a swimming pool, private balcony, fitness facility, and complimentary airport shuttle from Tanoa International Hotel. It is a prize worth $4,592.
Yes, and Kathleen, Richard says after seeing that dance, he likes you even more now. All right, now is today, Richard. Then is August 1988. You have to tell us whether these prices are the prices of the products now, today, or then, 1988, August 1988. You get any three in a row right, and you're on your way to Fiji. What are the products in the now or then game today, Rod?
Well, Bob, we're playing with Kool-Aid drink mix. So easy, so delicious makes 8 quarts of great-tasting juice kids will love. Discover the farmer's secret for chapped and dry skin, utterly smooth utter cream. Now you can enjoy it, too. Utter cream, it's utterly smooth. Wishbone Italian dressing, its zesty flavor makes even the simplest salad a hit. Pop some fun into any occasion with a great taste of Jolly Time popcorn. Jolly Time's convenient resealable bag keeps every kernel fresh to the last pop. Alberto VO5 hairdressing control fizz and flyaways and transform dull, dry hair into shiny hair in seconds. Alberto VO5. And a 4-pack with 1-quarter moisturizing lotion, Dove, softens your skin as it cleans, never drying your face the way soap can.
There they are. Which one do you want to start with?
Dove.
The Dove is marked $385. Is that the price now or then? Now. Now, you're right. You can win that trip to Fiji with this one and this one, with this one and this one, or with this one and this one. What's your pleasure? Kool-Aid?
Yeah, Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid, $1.99. No, oh, wait.
This one right here.
Well, now...
Oh, I have to go in a row, right?
Yeah, you'd have to have that one anyway. You
Kool-Aid,
want
yes.
Kool-Aid, $1.99, now or then?
Then.
That's it. Now you want to go to this one. Is that right? Very well. That is $4.49. Now or then?
Now.
Now. You're a winner. You are a player. Well done. Enjoy Fiji. Showcase Showdown coming up.
If you've been seriously injured in any kind of accident, you may be confused about your rights. Some insurance companies may say you don't need a lawyer. Some are quick to offer a settlement in their best interest. Before you sign something you don't understand, call the Injury Helpline. Talk to a lawyer near you for free, one who will explain your rights. The insurance companies have lawyers working hard on their side, and so should you. Call 1-800-533-2700.
When you put bath tissue on your list, remember three words of comfort. Soft. Kleenex Cottonelle Ultra Soft is even softer than the leading premium brand. Thick. It's thicker than the leading brand, too. And Kleenex. A name you trust. Kleenex Cottonelle Ultra Soft.
How do these monks eat all these gassy foods and still maintain their vow of silence? With Pino. It has a natural food enzyme that helps stop gas before it starts. Pino before, quiet after.
I'm 64. Is there anything I can do to stop bone loss?
Absolutely. Here's proof. In a landmark clinical study, Caltrate actually stopped bone loss in women at risk for osteoporosis, whatever your age.
It's never too late for Caltrate.
I should have used Preparation H.
If you had, you wouldn't be suffering now. Preparation H helps stop itch and further irritation with a soothing layer of protection.
I should have used Preparation H.
Stops itch, stops irritation.
Come on, get the bus, Skipper.
Gotta be the dog chow.
We formulate dog chow to help maintain a healthy immune system. Dog chow, complete nutrition for a healthy dog inside and out. Incredible dog food, incredible dogs. Purina Dog Chow brand. Give your incredible dog chow with lamb and rice. Made with real lamb and rice. Another nutritionally advanced formula from Purina Dog Chow.
Of our studio audience will receive Lee Middleton Original Dolls, My Own Baby Series, A Little Love Girl, all vinyl, high quality, original artist doll, exquisitely handcrafted collectibles from Lee Middleton Original Dolls. Now here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown.
And now, the one of you three who is nearest to $1 on that wheel will end up in the showcase at the end of today's extravaganza. Step over there, Jennifer, and spin! Now, it has to go all the way around or they're going to boo you. Oh, it did. No boos, please. 35 cents.
Spin again.
Spin again, she said. Spin again, she did. 35 cents in her first spin. You don't want 85. That's all right. Oh, boy, you almost got the dollar. 65 cents total. 30 and 35. All right, Richard, spin that wheel. Richard, be careful with our wheel. We ought to have a sign on the wheel. Break the wheel and you pay for it, or something like that. 45 cents. Spin it again, Richard. She has 65. Here's your second spin. 45 cents. And you have 70 cents total. You took over the lead. But look out. Here comes Jamie. Jamie, the all-time champion of the check game. Got exactly $6,000, the first contestant ever to do it. And now, he has a dollar. Spin that wheel and be sure you get it all the way around or it doesn't count and you don't get to spin again. $5,000 more if it stops on a green section. $10,000 if it stops on the dollar, but it ain't going to make it. But you have that $1,000 and you have a place in the showcase at the end of the show. And we have a place for you in our studio audience. Don't we, Rod?
We do have a place, Bob. If you'd like to see The Price is Right in person, send us your request, along with a number of tickets and the date you wish to attend, along with a self-addressed stamped envelope to tickets of Price is Right. CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Okay, Bob.
We're going to give away more prizes after this announcement.
My dad's just moved in with us. He's quite a character. Very disciplined, very organized. And that's going to be difficult with two very active little boys. I know his appearance is very important to him. He keeps those shirts of his spotless. I don't want them to end up dingy when they get thrown in the wash with the kids' dirty stuff.
Liquid Tide's new clean rinse formula. It helps prevent dirt in the wash water from redepositing on clothes, so everything comes out whiter than with regular detergents.
I think they're going to learn a lot from each other.
Just mix Velveeta and chili together. It's delicious. It's
the nation's obsession with Oreo O cereal has made milk a precious commodity.
It's been tough. Very tough.
What was that?
That would be our dog Spot.
Oreo O's and milk. The crisis continues.
You can't cure a cold, but you can sure manage the symptoms with Dimetapp Elixir or Xtendtaps. With the power of two cold-fighting ingredients to relieve stuffy, runny noses and sneezing. One for everyone in the family. Dimetapp. You catch colds, we control them.
Wednesday, it's a special candid camera battle of the sexes. When the roles are reversed, who will come out on top?
You should have some shorts on up under there.
Candid Cameras Battle of the Sexes, CBS Wednesday.
The Magnificent Seven is back.
So much for peace and quiet.
With all new episodes, CBS Friday.
Rod, who will it be?
I have a big surprise for Terrence H. Lee. It's him. Come on down. On The Price is Right, Terrence.
He's a coming on down. I welcome you to Contestants Row, Terrence, and here's the next item up for bid.
How about some juvenile furniture? From Delta, it's baby furniture. The package includes a love crib, mattress, and love buggy stroller, as well as all the practical accessories.
What do you bid on that juvenile furniture, Terrence?
$1,100.
Now Brandy bids.
$1,200.
$1,200, and we're ready for Catherine.
$1,250.
Her bid is $1,250, and let's hear it from Gloria. $1,251. The actual retail price of that furniture is $1,270. Gloria wins it. Gloria. Will you follow me, please? I am going to take her back here. And it is back here that she is going to do more winning, I hope. Gloria, you got here just in time to see this.
Stylish luggage, a reclining sofa, and an attractive curio cabinet. First, Adar Corporation presents its Skyflight five-piece luggage collection. With its stylish exterior design, it can be an expandable feature for extra packing capacity from Adar Corporation. Second, this Somerset sofa from Lazy Boy delivers comfort and style with plump pillows, graceful curves, and contrasting piping. This sofa also reclines with a convenient release hatch. Finally, from Pulaski, the English charm of the Shelburne Finish Curio features brass leaf details, glass shelves, mirrored back, and a lighted interior. Solid styling from Pulaski.
Gloria, there's a price on each one of those prizes, as you can plainly see. One of those prizes is wrong. You tell us which one is wrong, and we'll give you all three prizes. Now, do you believe that the price that is wrong is the luggage at $14.99? Or is it the sofa at $9.14? Or is it the price of the cabinet, $13.97, that is wrong? One of them is wrong. Which one?
The sofa.
The sofa, she says, is wrong at $9.14. Now, we're about to show you the right price for the sofa. If it's 9-14, you lose. Anything else, you win. Hope it's anything but 9-14. What is the price of that sofa? 9-14. That price is right. You failed the wrong price test. What is wrong? It was the luggage at $14.99 that was wrong. That was $18.20. I'm sorry, Gloria. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, there is more Price is Right coming up. Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Come in today to your nearest participating Merle Norman Cosmetics studio and receive a special gift. It's free with the purchase of two or more Merle Norman cosmetic products.
Is your laundry piling up? Now you can get it all done with one stop. Avondale PolyClean is the only complete laundry service in town. We do it all. Ironing, finished laundry, dry cleaning, and bundle laundry. Whatever your dry cleaning or laundry needs, call 355-1181 for free pickup and delivery within the city limits. That's 355-1181. For your home or business, get it all done in one stop at Avondale PolyClean.
The Doctor's Clinic has helped thousands of people safely achieve their weight loss goals of looking better, feeling better, and having a better self-image. We pride ourselves on making health and safety our top priority. Come in today for a no-obligation consultation. Meet our friendly staff and experience our at-home atmosphere. For 26 years, we have helped our clients lose weight in our doctor-supervised program. No fads, no gimmicks, no tricks. Call the Doctor's Clinic today. We want to be your personal weight loss specialist.
Watch the plays of the week tonight on News Channel 10 Nightcast at 10.
The address is CBS. Welcome home.
Now remember, until January 12th, it's still National Bob Barker Spay-Neuter Awareness Month. Call your local Humane Society, Animal Control Agency, or SPCA for the location of a clinic in your area where you can have your pet spayed or neutered at low cost. Now, Rod.
Yes, Bob.
I've had a lot of trouble with the audience here, screaming at me from here and screaming at me from there. You scream at one of them, will you please?
I'm going to scream at Joyce Seifering. It's you. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
And welcome aboard. Here's the next item up for bids.
Here is a new barbecue. A portable porcelain custom one gourmet gas barbecue features dual control, 432 square inches of cooking surface, plus oven, LP tank, and cart.
And Joyce, you get the first bid. She bids $1,800, and Terrence says...
$1,000.
$1,000 to you, Brandy.
$1.
$1. How about it, Catherine?
$500.
$500. Actual retail price, $24.74. Joyce is the winner. You come right up here. I have a Wisconsin Badger with me. And look what I have for that Badger.
A new car! The 1999 affordable Chevy Cavalier Coupe, four-wheel anti-lock brakes, dual airbags, and room for five, provided by Chevrolet. Comes with standard features and California emission, plus three-speed automatic transmission, air conditioning, electric rear-window defogger, AM/FM stereo with cassette and clock. It is a Chevy Cavalier.
That is a Chevrolet Cavalier. Now, draw one of these cards, and we'll find out how close you have to come to the retail price of that automobile without going over to win it. Well, you got... Is that? I thought that was two cards. It's one. $1,500. That's a pretty good card. $1,500. Now, with this deck, you make your bid. You know how to play this game, don't you? Want to cut? Someone explained to me that it doesn't make any difference when you cut... We do that. Then I span them out anyway. So they wrote me a long letter saying it doesn't make any difference. You don't need to cut. Cut them again. I'm being defiant. There you are. Now, the ace is wild. You can make it any number. You're going right on. You don't need an explanation, do you?
I can make it any number I want it
to be. Right. And the tens and the face cards are $1,000. The other cards are the number on the card and hundreds of dollars. We start you with a bid of $8,000. Go. You have a litty bitty deuce. $8,200. That's your bid. Are you going to quit now? Draw. Draw as long as you want to increase your bid. $1,000. $9,200. $800 more brings her up to $10,000 even. You have to come within $1,500 without going over. Jack of spades, $11,000 is her bid. And a ten of clubs, $12,000 is her bid. Has to come within $1,500 without going. Now look at that beautiful black ace. What do you want to make?
I'll make it $1,000.
Now, if you want, you can save it and play it later, or you can play it immediately, or whatever.
Now I'm going to save it.
All right, save it.
I can play another card.
You can play that one. That's a three of clubs. $12,300, your bid now. Now, $1,000 for that king of spades. $13,300.
$50.
$13,350. I assume you want to quit. You have to come within $1,500 without going over in order to win. Your bid is $13,350. And the actual retail price of that automobile is $14,121. A difference of $771 from that car. Congratulations. Go Badgers. Go Another game follows this announcement.
I've been telling you about Colonial Penn Life Insurance for almost 20 years. Now I'm pleased to tell you they have a new name, Conseco Direct Life. And I still don't think you can find a company that cares more about folks over 50, especially those who want to help take care of their own final expenses. They're determined to keep life insurance affordable and your acceptance guaranteed. Because of a 2-year limited benefit period, you simply cannot be turned down. They offer simple whole life insurance protection priced in units at $6.95 a month. Many folks 50 and over don't think they can get life insurance without taking a medical exam or answering embarrassing health questions. But that's just not true. In fact, this company not only guarantees your acceptance, it guarantees your coverage can never be canceled as long as you pay your premiums. And it guarantees your benefit will never decrease simply because you grow older. That's the kind of lifelong commitment you can count on. Does any other company offer you more than this? First, there's guaranteed acceptance and affordable premiums that never increase. Add to that benefits that never reduce because of your age, plus coverage that cannot be canceled, and cash values you can borrow against. You'd be hard-pressed to find a company that offers you more. That's why I urge you to call this toll-free number now. They'll send you a free information package with no risk or obligation. And you'll receive a free gift just for calling.
Call toll-free 1-800-262-6300 to receive free information and a free gift in the mail. Dial 1-800-262-6300. The call is free, and so is this handy guide to Social Security. Call now, 1-800-262-6300. There's no risk or obligation. That number again is 1-800-262-6300.
Rod, what's the next name on your list?
That name is Cody Yost. Come on down, Cody. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Cody Yost. Get into that spot, Cody, and then look the next item up for bids.
Here we have some charming mini clocks.
Bulova's enchanting collection of 12 fully functioning miniature clocks in their own wooden display case, crafted of solid brass with marble and crystal accents from Bulova.
Cody, what do you bid on those clocks?
$700, Bob.
$700, Terrence.
$675,
Brandy.
$750,
Catherine.
$751.
Actual retail price $1,350. Catherine, who's been in contestant's row since the show began, is up here. Catherine. You've made it. Now, Catherine, I want you to listen carefully to what Rod has to say.
All mine. Now you have a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
$10,000. I'm going to give you a chance to win four punches on the punch board and four prizes. What's the first prize, Rod?
First, Bob, original memory and animal memory from Milton Bradley are the all-time favorite matching games children love to play. It's memory fun for curious young minds from Milton Bradley.
And that price is not $30. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. Right. What's prize number two?
Prize number two, you'll never have to leave your chair with this wrist remote controller. It controls TV, VCR, and cable box all from your wrist. Perfect for the couch potato.
Right price higher or lower than $95?
Lower.
Lower. Right again. Two punches. How about another prize, Rod?
All right, Bob, store your valuables in this grand piano-style jewelry box, elegantly finished in a black gloss. Has a drawer beneath the keys and the top lifts for more storage.
Wrong price? $21. Right price? Higher! You're right. That's three in a row. Let's make it four. Listen.
Finally, this 12-inch stainless steel electric fry pan has heat-resistant base, aluminum-clad bottom, and temperature control, making cooking more enjoyable.
Higher or lower than 105?
Lower.
Lower. You got them all. Step over there and punch out four holes, and do not pull out the slip in the hole. One. That's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. She didn't waste any time. She's fast. Now I find that you have won for yourself $50. There are no prizes lower than that. You might give it back. I would suggest, very well, let us go to hole number two. I reach in and I discover that you have won more, $250. Now, how do you feel about that? Do you want to give that back? Give it back. She's giving it back. We go on down here. She now has worked her way up. You've done better. You've done better. Now, how much would you have to win to quit?
$5,000.
$500.
$5,000.
You would give back. You would give.
I would give back. No.
You would give back $1,000.
Yeah.
You would give back $1,000.
Because I want to go higher.
You'd give back $1,000. Well, we're standing around here discussing $1,000, and actually, it's not important. She has $10,000. $10,000 for her. Yes, yes, yes. Congratulations. Spend your money wisely. Showcase Showdown coming up.
If you could leave just a little bit over at every meal, it would really add up.
Imagine what you could avoid eating in a single month. If you're significantly overweight, 30 pounds or more, depending on height, your doctor has something that may help you eat less.
It's called Meridia, and it can help you lose weight and keep it off. You've got to do your part. You've got to do your part with diet and exercise, but Meridia can help.
Meridia is a prescription medicine, and it's not for everyone. It can substantially raise blood pressure, and it's not for people who are pregnant or nursing, under 16, or taking anything else for weight loss, depression, Parkinson's disease, migraines, or for people with anorexia, glaucoma, or serious heart problems. Side effects may include headache, constipation, insomnia, and dry mouth. It's a controlled substance, so patients who abuse Meridia may become dependent. For more information, ask your doctor or call 1-888-4-MERIDIAN.
I'm ready.
Meridia. You do your part, we'll do ours.
I'm a runner. I'm a writer. I'm a mother. I'm a 12-year-old. I'm a lover, a cook, and a wannabe computer nerd. I'm not as young as I used to be. I am as young as I'd like to be.
V8 isn't just juice. It's a full serving of the vegetables you need to keep you running on all eight cylinders.
How many cylinders are you running on?
Feeding your baby gives her all the nutrients she needs to grow strong. But when you give her an ordinary bottle, you could be increasing the risk of ear infections, too.
Oh.
Johnson's Health Flow bottles are uniquely angled to promote the semi-upright feeding position, reducing fluid in the inner ear and the risk of ear infections. Breastfeeding is best, but if you give your baby a bottle, give her one that helps prevent ear infections, too. Johnson's Health Flow. From Johnson & Johnson.
Contestants not appearing on stage to receive Cupresso Coffee Tea and the innovative Swiss-made burr grinder digital coffee maker combination automatically grinds and brews at any time a coffee lover's dream from Cupresso. And Cutco's Galley Set Plus 6 combines seven of the most popular kitchen knives with six table knives and the handsome wood block made in America from Cutco. Also Clausel's unique reverse paint small table lamp has champagne glass with hand-painted roses and a Medici bronze finish from Clausel Lighting. Now here is Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown. Now you know that things have gone fairly well when she has won $10,000. She's not even the top winner in this half of the show. Joyce has won even more. Catherine is second in line. But you, Gloria, are going to start. Spin that wheel. Spin that wheel, Gloria. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over in the showcase, and Gloria has a nickel. Second spin coming up, I imagine. She is spinning again. The only thing that can hurt her is the dollar. Anything else will improve her situation. A dime. 15 cents total, and we're ready for Catherine to spin. Catherine just won $10,000. She can win $11,000 more right now. Catherine, you have 55 cents. Now, that beats Gloria, but we have our Wisconsin Badger back here. What do you think?
I will spin.
She's going to spin again. She is going to spin again. To the 55 cents, we will add what she gets right here. Oh, it could be good. Well, it's 75 cents total. 20 cents and 55. 75 cents total. That's what you have to beat, Joyce, to get into the showcase. You have to beat 75 cents. Go, Joyce. And what has Joyce spun? 95 cents. You don't want to spend any more, do you?
No.
Of course not. You have won the second Showcase Showdown. You will be in our showcase following this announcement.
Fun. Dryers that chase away wrinkles while you're out for a spin. Dishwashers that make loading up child's play. Ovens that go from 0 to 350 in a flash. Shelves that adjust with the twist of a knob. Microwaves that fit four platefuls of slurpable spaghetti. Hey, at Kenmore, we don't just make appliances. We make ways to make sure you have more fun. Smart, stylish, simple. In a word, Kenmore, America's number one appliance brand.
Here at Post, we don't think winter is for hibernating. It just takes a little more energy to do things, like getting the kids ready. So we count on Grape Nuts to help give us lots of energy, no matter what the forecast. Like those times when it's a mighty trek to the mailbox. You see, Grape Nuts has a hearty crunch and all those carbohydrates for energy. Nearly twice the carbs of Wheaties per serving. And we find that helps us have energy for the fun stuff, too. So have a bowl and see how good you feel, whether it's 50 degrees or no degrees. See you next time.
Daddy, Daddy, watch me.
Shh. Daddy's got a headache.
Don't worry, little one. Daddy's got Tylenol for his headache. The most trusted combination of strength and safety in pain relief today. And Tylenol works without stomach irritation. So before you know it...
May I have this dance?
Daddy's going to be right as rain. Tylenol. Take comfort in our strength.
Since I started using Vanish Hangins with bleach, I have the cleanest smelling toilet in the neighborhood. The Vanish dispenser delivers more bleach where it makes a difference, in the bowl. More bleach to the bowl means a clean toilet. Vanish Hangins, with the dispenser that delivers more bleach.
I swim every day, then blow dry. It's tough on my hair.
VO5 hot oil bonds to weak hair strands, leaving it up to 60% stronger and dramatically revitalized. Nothing works like Alberto VO5 hot oil.
Imagine what it can do for yours.
Hi, I'm going to be your neighbor next week, and I thought I'd stop by and introduce myself. But don't worry, we don't make much noise. It's just me and my mom. Nice, normal family.
Catch Raymond and Maggie Winters.
Adopt me.
At a special time, CBS Tonight.
Presenting a show 25 years in the making. The People's Choice Silver Anniversary Live. With a special category for your favorite movie star of all time.
I want to thank the people.
Plus, who's this year's favorite in TV, movies, and music.
Thank you guys very much.
Ray Romano hosts the 25th annual People's Choice Awards. Live CBS Sunday.
You, Joyce, are the top winner in the showcase today. You, Jamie, are the runner-up. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. One of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. But if you are the winner and you are $250 or less away from the actual retail price of your own showcase, we will give you both showcases. And Joyce, as top winner, you may bid on showcase number one or pass it to Jamie. Gentlemen, I believe they are ready to view the first showcase. Your showcase is filled with prizes. We'll have you rocking and rolling, and you can start to rock on this new rocking horse. This wooden rocking horse is made of solid wood and is expertly crafted with genuine saddle and straps. First class finish with this rocking horse is a beautiful collector's item. And you'll keep on rocking with this new jukebox. The return of a legend, the 1015 CD jukebox, combines the look of yesterday with today's technology. 200 watts of music power from the Wurlitzer Jukebox Company. Finally, we will have you rolling in a brand new car. A 1999 Mercury Cougar, run wild with power, performance, and style in an agile coupe. Comes with all the standard features, plus convenience group I-4, rear deck lid spoiler, and California emission. This showcase filled with prizes will have you rocking and rolling. It'll be yours if the price is right. Are you a bidden or a passing, Joyce?
I'm a bidden.
What are you a bidden?
$24,000.
$24,000 is her bid. Jamie? This is your showcase. Jamie, your showcase begins with this new kitchen. A complete kitchen from Maytag. The dependability people will give your kitchen a lift with a full line of appliances, including the refrigerator, gas range, jet clean dishwasher, and stacked washer dryer from Maytag. And once you have prepared a fabulous meal, you'll be able to serve it to your guests in this beautiful new dining room. The Ashley Company uses Regency-style chairs and ebony parquetry inlaid borders in the Corinth Natural Maple Dining Room Group from the Ashley Companies. Your table will look lovely with this elegant dinnerware and stemware, Royal Dalton's Orchard Hill fine bone china dinnerware, and Wellesley gold crystal stemware, crafted in England and elegantly designed to grace any table from Royal Dalton. And before retiring for the evening, unwind in the luxury of this barrel sauna. From Almost Heaven of Renick, West Virginia, this freestanding barrel sauna provides soothing steam for relaxation. From Almost Heaven of Renick, West Virginia. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right. Well, Jamie, I am going to give you a few moments to cogitate, and then I would like to have your bid. Jamie is cogitating. Jamie is getting assistance.
$24,000.
Jamie is shocked at the audience reaction.
$14,000.
$14,000 bids Jamie. We will be back after you see this.
monkey?
No. You can't always give your kids what they want.
Mom, can I get my nose pierced?
No. But sometimes it's a good idea to let them have their way.
Can we have some Chef Boyardee?
Sure.
Chef Boyardee is wholesome and hearty.
It has the taste kids crave. And it's real food that's real fast.
Seconds?
Which yeah. makes it a good idea anytime.
Mom, can I?
No.
Give them what they want. Say yes to Chef Boyardee.
Great meal. Uh-oh, gas pressure. What now? What else? GasX, with the most powerful medicine for fast relief. Nothing works faster.
Hey, want to go for ice cream?
GasX, the power to fight gas fast.
You can't cure a cold. But you can sure manage the symptoms with Dimetapp Elixir. With the power of two cold-fighting ingredients to relieve congestion and sneezing. Dimetapp, you catch colds, we control them.
New individually wrapped All Day's panty liners. Tastefully totable. New individually wrapped All Day's panty liners. Remarkably mobile.
You bid $24,000 on your showcase. And Joyce, the actual retail price of your showcase is $28,126. A difference of $4,126. Pretty good bid. Pretty good bid. Jamie, you bid $14,000 on your showcase. Jamie, the actual retail price of your showcase is $14,234. You win both showcases. You have won $51,700. You've won all, Jamie. The car is yours, the whole thing. Bob Barker reminding you, help control the pet population, have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody. Is Rod Roddy speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.
When their actor son died of an overdose, they never expected his body to show up on one of those reality-based TV cop shows.
How dare they display my son like that? How dare they do that?
They're suing for invasion of privacy. Have police and show producers gone too far? Eye on America, tonight on the CBS Evening News.
Imagine aging 60 years in just a few minutes. These people know what it's like.